You've done it. All our Westminster targets have been accounted for. Albion's hurting and the people are coming out of their shells. I've even got a Member of Parliament here contacting us.
Sorry, what?
Yeah, I thought it strange too. Says she has an idea how we might rally the people in the borough. You should meet her.
So, I hear you've been looking for DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come, knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was, until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Don't think we're letting the government off the hook in all this, but what Albion's doing trumps all of that.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
Normally, I don't care much for empty symbolism, but honestly, I'm sick to death of that gaudy display. I'll do it.
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Suggestions?
A spider bot should do the trick.
Let's spread out and look.
The top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to six mechanical legs than two human ones.
Ooh, this could be fun.
should do it.
Was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
I must admit, I got a bit emotional myself. I suppose that damn clock does mean something.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Thank you.
Yes, baby, yes!
Why does the government want us to be illegals? Because they are
criminals. Welcome to DedSec, darling. We are just thrilled to have you.
Brilliant. I'm not ready to go to pasture yet. Let's get to it.
Yeah.
May I place a bet, please?
You're in. Now find the thing. There it is. You can hack in from there.
Dispatch protocol.
Don't do anything you'll regret. There, that person has a... Better not fucking it. You want to get yourself killed. Don't do anything you'll regret.
We lost the suspect. Resume patrol.
Thank you.
using restraining measures.
Transfer complete.
I'd say I'm getting the hang of fighting for DedSec, yeah?
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
What are you trying to say, Bagley?
Don't mind Bagley. He's the best. Gets us out of most scrapes. You did good.
The weapons shipment is being prepared at one of Clank Kelly's hideouts. I'll send you the coordinates.
Will do.
You're in. Let's find the thing. Getting close.
Down on this spider bot.
Get looking. We don't have all day. Not finding anything. Gonna move on.
Jack shit. Oh. Move it on. chat.
Here they come, purveyors of violence and mayhem. They're poised, they're ready, they're wild and unsteady. Get on your feet and let them in.
We can put up a good fight. I really do. No fun otherwise.
Just like a proper live highlight reel. Taking murder in there.
I mean, you can see the blood. The whole front row is a little...